Now to the latest on the COVID vaccines. A major airline CEO saying eventually all international passengers will be required to show proof of vaccination. This is raising new questions on how far vaccine rules will go. Our James Longman is in London with all the details this morning. Good morning, James.
Good morning, Michael. Yeah, COVID-19 has already taken so much from us, not least the chance to go on vacation. But just how will large numbers of people feel safe getting back on a plane again? Well, one airline is saying you may have to have the vaccine before they let you fly.
Overnight, one of the world's top airlines, Qantas, has announced all international passengers may soon be mandated to start getting the COVID-19 vaccination in order to fly.
What we're looking at is how you can have a vaccination, a passport, an electronic version of it that certifies what the vaccine is. Is it acceptable to the country you're travelling to?
The CEO of Qantas saying he expects other airlines to now follow suit.
Talking to my colleagues in other airlines around the globe, and I think it's going to be a common theme across the board.
And we could soon see similar requirements in other parts of our lives.
Airlines, businesses, and schools are going to be concerned about legal liability if anybody contracts COVID-19 on a plane or in a school or at a place of employment.
Essential workers will likely be required to get the vaccine, but the pushback against forcing people to take vaccines could be fierce. According to a recent study, half of Americans say they aren't willing to take an FDA-backed vaccine.
There are going to be many lawsuits from people saying, I don't want to take that vaccine, but it might be very difficult for them to prevail on these lawsuits.
There's also talk of an app on your cell phone that'll function a bit like a COVID passport. It'll have details of your inoculation as well as details of the travel restrictions in place in the country you're heading to. There is a lot of new stuff to get used to. Michael?
It'll be interesting to see what the public response will be to that, James. Thank you so much.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.